My dad wanted to teach me to be a man when I was maybe 3 months old. I had a high chair, which I had to build, by the way. Okay? I sat in the high chair, he put a piece of steak in front of me and handed me a knife. He said, "Go, yellow, eat." I'm 3 months old. I can't possibly eat. My mom, on the other hand, it's a different kind of love. My mom, she would come and go, "Saeed, here comes the airplane. Saeed, here comes the airplane." Well, I never let it miss a flight, Yanni. I always make sure it reached the destination. But she would say, "Here comes the airplane." And you know, that was about 6 weeks ago, I think, she did this. That's the kind of love that I have for my parents. But command, you have to understand too that the kids are just not afraid of their parents anymore. What happened? I remember growing up, I was afraid of my dad. I was afraid of my mom. They literally, I will tell you this, I can safely say, before I understood Islam and knew to fear Allah and only Allah, I feared my dad and my mom. This is what I feared the most. People could say, "Oh, here comes a snake." I don't care about a snake. I don't care about an alligator. Is it my dad? No? My mom? Okay, I'm fine. But I was afraid of my parents, and I'll tell you an example. One time, I think I was about 16 or 17, I had just started to drive in the States, and I went with some friends, and they were having, you know, some party or something, I don't know. Actually, I forget that my parents are here. We were reading Quran. We were having Quran study. We're about to go in and have some spaghetti. "Do you want any?" I said, "No, thank you. No, thank you." And she said, "Okay." And she left. I said, "Where is this? That's not how it works in my culture. You're supposed to say take, I say no, you say take, I say no, you say take, I say no, then I say okay, you say come to lunch, we eat." Where did you go? She left and she went with Darren and the rest of them. They started eating. I could hear the sound of the plates and the silverware. I'm like, what is happening here? I'm hungry. We've been playing all day. My friends are running. I was walking very fast. We were tired. Right? And finally, I heard her say to them, and I can smell the spaghetti. Like, I can smell it. It's like the pasta thing. I can smell it. And finally, I hear her say, "I'm going to go ask Saeed if he wants to join us for dessert." She came around the corner before she could finish the word dessert. She said, "Saeed, are you interested?" "Yes." "Whatever it is,